Unubi, a sprawling rustic community in Nnewi South Local Government area of Anambra State. Unubi derived its name from two Igbo words, Uno and Ubi, meaning abode in the farmland. Unubi has three major communities, Nkukwo, Etinabo, and Amakom. Today, Unubi ranks the best in masquerade celebrations in Igbo land. Essentially, this cultural festival holds every first day of January annually. It has witnessed an increase in branding and all-inclusive participation. The weather is always clement, with human and vehicular movement to Afro Market and the adjoining roads. It is pertinent to give the definition of masquerade. Masquerade is defined as a way of behaving that hides the truth of a person's true feelings. In this vein, masquerade festival is a type of party where people wear special costumes and masks over their identities. At the arena, small masquerade dance at the chair of women folk known as Ndimbariga. Guests seated. In Igbo land, kolanut plays a significant role among their social gathering as well as traditional ceremony. The eldest Ishe consecrates the kolanut with prayers of goodwill before it is broken. Libation is poured for the safety of this festival.
We are not going to do that. Ajara in Dojo, Ndiji, Ayako, none of Kilim, Yahoo,
Yeah.
For the masquerades and all the participants, this is the essence of life. Masquerade groups compose and sing various songs praising the masked performer. In their frenzy, the masquerades take up the entire road, thereby making it extremely difficult for motorists to ply the roads. Highlight of this festival is the sound of the Ojanwezegu, a wooden pipe that resurrects the spirit from the forest. Each time the pipe sounds at this festival, it signifies that the king of the masquerades, known as Ezebobu, is within the arena. The masquerade is dressed in an imposing costume, a red chieftaincy cap, metal staff which symbolizes strength, wrapped with a white cloth. In their order of descent in the masquerade kingdom, they process to the Afro Market Arena with their followers chanting praises. At the arena, a line is drawn with palm fronds between the Ezemo and humans. Indiche offer kola nut, alligator pepper, and libation to the Ezemo before the general public. This cultural festival is highly captivating.
I don't know. My name is Luzi Ikeji. I'm a medical doctor. I'm a medical gynecologist, a surgeon, former president of the National College of Surgeons of Nigeria, and former world vice president of the college. Past president general of Ohanaeze League. This is a cultural show, which is part and parcel of our identity. People without culture and custom have no identity. And this is Mau Festival, which people should travel from far and near to come and participate. Because if it is being shown in Brazil, or London, Notting Hill gets Notting Hill, or any other place or time, people will go there. Whereas in this town, some people are even against it, insisting that it should be abolished. Some of us say that it is wrong, it must not be abolished. It must be protected, projected, nurtured, modified, if need be. If there are any obnoxious aspects of it, let us call it them. And persist because we have something that we're showing the world. The mystique of masquerading is not for the common man. Masquerades are supposed to be spirits coming from spirit world. Well, that is a story, but that's for another day. But we are here to enjoy them of these events, the masquerade. These ones are called Ozeb. When they are performed, no other type of masquerade performs in the same arena. No other one, except if you see only Ozeb in his eye. And they behave with decorum, with pride, with elegance, with finesse. They perform, they entertain, that's why they are here. And I thank you for finding time to come back. You are in the room. I'm back in the room. I'm back in the room.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
agility, acrobatics, and manliness takes over the center stage. Chanting of songs from the followers galvanized the masquerades into action by touching every depth of his being. To ascertain the strength of the masquerade, followers ignite the masked performer to entertain them with acrobatics. In their throngs, they count the number of times the masquerade hits its head on the ground. The continuous sound of the wooden drum sends signal to the spiritual world and also caution to any erring masked performer.
Oh, no, no, no.
continuous sound of the wooden drum sends signal to the spiritual world and also caution to any erring mask performer. As sun sets, the Ezemo retires to its abode with goodwill messages.